you know, he don't know if the crowd is going to be on their side. He don't know if the judges are going
to
be on their side.
They can to give you the best fight they can, but...
They're mixing it up here.
And the headbutt right now. A headbutt, a big headbutt, a nasty one. Wow.
Is he bleeding?
Likely behind Peter Quillin, at least in the first couple of rounds, right, leaning in, creating an accidental headbutt on the blood. They stopped the fight. They tried to stop the blood.
Ladies and gentlemen, due to an accidental clash of heads and because four full rounds have not been completed, this bout has been declared a no decision.